or evening, depending on where you are, but it's 10 in the morning here. Look! Scotland does have days without rain. Huh? I've just left the M9 and we're heading up towards Knockhill Race Circuit. And ultimately today, they're supposed to be heading up towards Crieff and then heading down the road or up the road, whatever it is, to Aberfeldy, down the side of Loch Tay, into the Trossachs, and then back down towards Edinburgh.